I have been in the workshop for a week, to make some money. In the meantime, my wife has plastered the whole house. She is a good painter and very efficient. The whole house is to have wall paneling, so I prepare the parts before I put them up. The panel that I am going to build is quite advanced, and will take a long time. As usual, I build without drawings. I will do the smallest room first, to see that the proportions are correct. I will make all the parts myself, including most of the moldings. I have a rough idea of how it should look. I'm aiming for late 1800s. I will have to concentrate, so I won't go into detail about what I do. But if anyone is interested, I can make a video on how I think, and what tools I use.